They get greedy.
Make one. Deep right. Back goes Markakis. Still going back. He makes the catch. No, drops the ball. Coming around third, Ramirez. He is flying. And he will score easily into second as Naquin. It's 7-2 on a ball that was hit about as high as it was deep. And Markakis just looked like he kind of took a strange route toward that ball on the warning track.